Hello, hello, good morning, dzień dobry. We have Friday today, and it is Friday. Oh, I didn't change the calendar. I'm still in February, but it is March already, and the third one on top of it. 3rd of March today. This I changed? Oh, I changed here. Yeah. Friday, March the 3rd. Okay, never mind the date. That's what it is, and today, Friday is usually my cleaning day, and most of the times I keep pushing everything to the last moment. So again, I don't have recipe filmed. I know what I want to film already though, so that's a good thing. I'm going to make some cheese bites, but I don't know, because today I need to clean, I need to process the vlog, that's the first thing. I need to process the vlog and process the movie for the Polish channel. Then I need to clean the house, and then I need to set up the studio and film. And probably I should actually process it as well, because tomorrow, well, unless I can process it in the morning, because tomorrow the kids are having a birthday party. They're going in the morning, they have their activities as usually, dance and piano, and then we have a birthday party, Luna's birthday party. So we're going to be out the whole day, and I want to post the recipe on Sunday, which means that I might just stay Saturday night or something, I don't know. But I'm doing this all the time, just last moment and everything. Right now I'm like, oh, and there is another thing. Today, what I wanna do, because, you know guys, the oven came, I already tested it yesterday, it looks really good, I really like it. It's here, I think it fits, no? With everything, doesn't look, yeah? I think it looks good. So I tested it for I heated up fish schnitzels yesterday, and it worked perfectly. It warms up very quickly, which is a difference with the huge one, because huge one takes like 15 minutes. This one, I think after 5 minutes it was already ready to put the stuff in. They say 10 though, but I didn't wait that long and it was all good. Then what else? Oh, okay, so what I wanted to say, now I want to test the important part of the oven, and I have a whole chicken here, unfreezing, and I wanna roast it today for a dinner. I do not know what time, because I asked Katalin if he will help me with putting the on the spit. Yes, thank you. On the spit, if Katalin can put the chicken on the spit. So so when he comes back, we'll put it. So hopefully he's back by 6, so by 8 we can have a chicken ready, because it says 2 hours. So that's another thing I'm planning for today. And except that, I have a lunch duty, I need to pick up the kids, I need to feed the kids. Yeah, busy, it's going to be busy. But right now it's just 9:20, so I'm going to make myself a coffee, call my parents, go downstairs and try quickly do the vlog from yesterday. And it should not be that long, because I just downloaded all the files, and it's around 25 minutes, which makes it much easier, because I don't have to delete a lot and look and okay, what's not necessary, what can be boring. If it's less, I'm kind of like looking quickly through it, it's much less work for me. Anyhow, so that's what I'm going to do. Work, coffee, no, parents, coffee, work, cleaning. Hopefully I can be done by lunch, can I? 9:20. Well, depends how long I will do with the movie. So let me get going, and as usually, if anything interesting, you there with me. And right now I will go, and I will see you in a bit. Vlog done, my friends. But it's 10:50, which means I have about an hour right now, and I was supposed to clean the whole house and set up the studio. Did they say I was trying to go after lunch duty to visit my friend Carla, to go for a coffee? But I have to, like, the cleaning has to be done, and I really would like to set up the studio. So then after I go, first I go to have a coffee with her, and then I pick up the kids, I come back. And after I come back, I would be able to set up all the ingredients and stuff for filming. And then evening, the chicken. I do not know, but I will try. You guys, I have 1 hour. So let's see how much I can do in 1 hour. I will blast some music. I'm all alone. I can do that. Usually music. Ah, well, yes. Music makes me work faster. So Let's put some energy. Probably I need to take off the sweater. Good I didn't put any makeup on because it would probably go down. But I don't think I need my glasses for cleaning either. So, music, maestro, some music and cleaning and light. And I will see you in a bit. Hello, hello, my friends. Very busy so far. Oh, sorry. I finished half the cleaning. I finished the movie. It's uploading right now, and then I dusted the whole house. I cleaned all the bathrooms. I cleaned my kitchen, and then I had to go for the lunch duty. And then after lunch duty, I'm just right now going back home, and I need to vacuum clean and clean the floors, and so still a lot of stuff. And then I would like to set up the studio, hopefully, for the filming. Tired a little bit, you guys, but that's okay. I always do that Fridays. I just leave everything for the last moment, and that's what I'm doing, so whatever. I should get used to already, I guess. So anyhow, so that's what I'm going to do. I'm probably going to eat something. I'm going to finish the cleaning, and then I'm going to set up the studio so I can film after I bring the kids from school. That's the plan, I think so. And it was an indoor recess today because it was cold. It feels like minus 18. Guys, just a couple of days was plus 16. This is ridiculous. Minus 18, and actually right now starts snowing. So, yep, winter is back. I'm not happy. I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye. Tired. I have kids back home. I finished cleaning. I guess we showed you Sebastian was helping me out and Isabella tiny bit to clean up their playroom. And right now I should set up the studio, but we're doing homework and I'm so tired. I gave them some food, and right now Isabella is doing homework here with letters. Yeah, what were you doing there?
Making letters were all I need for my class.
Uh-huh, I see. And Mr. Sebastian is still eating his pasta. Yes, but then in the meantime, he has his homework too.
Mom, we have to practice!
We'll figure out that for tomorrow. So, anyhow, I'm going to have my cake, have my coffee, and try to charge up some batteries. So maybe I'll at least set up the studio so I could film in the morning tomorrow. If I don't manage, then I don't manage. We'll see, but I'll try. We're definitely doing the chicken. It's ready. Look, I have it in the fridge already. It's ready here. So basically what I did, I salted it. I put avocado oil, a little bit of garlic powder and paprika. And then I just smear it around all over the chicken. And right now it's waiting for Katalin to put it on the spit. and then we'll roast it. So we'll have a look. I hope it's going to come out delicious. That's the dinner, so I hope it will. They say 2 hours, so we'll see. Anyhow, right now, relax a little bit after cleaning, and hopefully Sebastian can finish his homework and have some fun. Isabella is going to have some fun. Oh, yeah, yeah. What fun are you going to have?
I don't know yet.
You don't know yet. We cannot have a playdate because Luna has a party. Girls, I don't know actually what girls are doing. Maybe we can, I don't know. But we cannot have a playdate. Sebastian needs to have a peace of mind to finish the homework. Anyhow, see you guys later. Yes, I look exactly how I feel. Like a mess. I see you later. Good job.
8, 9, 10.
Okay, we need 10 more. Isabella, can you do it? Yeah, I did it! One! Holy camoli, look! You see? This is a push-up. That's what she did. This is exactly a push-up. Did you see that? Did you see that?
I practiced.
Where did you practice? With daddy?
Yeah. No, everywhere. Without a grown-up.
This was amazing! Oh my goodness, I could not do it, did you see?
My arms are sore.
Yeah, no, but she just...
Can you see my arms? My shoulders go up.
Yes.
That's how it's supposed to be.
Oh my goodness, you are amazing, I cannot do it. Okay, two today, tomorrow you can do three.
Five.
Five altogether, yeah. Five. Good job, give me a hug. No, but you need to try.
Because you have a broken shoulder.
Oh, I didn't think about that. Thank you, gorgeous. I cannot do it because I have a broken shoulder. I didn't remember that. 32? 60?
I can do 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
You are amazing! Did you see that, guys? Isabella can do push-ups. I cannot do even one. But yeah, she found a good explanation for me. It's because my shoulder is hurt. Yeah, sure, not because I'm totally out of whatever. I'm definitely not fit. And I keep saying I'll start exercising and I keep thinking about it, but somehow never find time. I find time for different stuff, but not for that. Anyhow, right now we're going to be reading a little bit. Isabella wants to brought a book. What book did you bring, baby, from the library? Ella Bella Ballerina.
And there's another one in here.
And we have our reading book as well.
And it's different now.
It's different? Okay, so come here.
Where's the creepy finger?
Yeah, with a creepy finger we'll be reading.
Did you actually know Crystal is having his finger?
Yeah.
White finger with blood on it.
Oh my goodness.
That's even scarier.
Mm-hmm. Around and around.
Around and around. No, I have to read the title with my finger.
Oh, I'm sorry. Didn't know that.
Around and
around. Mm-hmm. Creepy finger. But again, pictures. We're going to be looking at the pictures.
Yeah, this one is even harder.
Okay, so can we cover the pictures or no?
No, we can't. And the last one, we can't. All the time, we can't. I have to look at these ones. I always have to look here and here.
Oh, because yes, okay, okay. And then, so I want you to read and point the words.
Help you,
yeah. The
R.
No. The wheel. Hello everybody. So my help arrived. No. And we're going to, oh Izunia, you're dangerous. We're going to attempt to roast the chicken. And yeah, Isabella wants to help too. I have my helper here. Let's see. And the other helper there. Yes, hello Isabella. Okay. Alrighty, and the chicken was marinating for a long time. And I'm just curious if I can do it with one hand. I can. So here is the chicken, my friends, and it's not tight, no. And right now they will get busy. Let's
whole chicken.
You never saw a whole chicken, Belushi? No, it's the first time. It's a big bird. Yeah.
Yeah, these are the wings. These are the legs.
Yeah, and we will have to wash the hands after. All right?
Yeah, if I touch this. Hi.
All right, let's do the chicken. Interesting. It started smelling. How long is it? Oh, 1 hour. So we are halfway through and it started. I was sitting in the basement. I was processing my movie for the Polish channel. And I started smelling. I'm like, I can smell something tasty. So I came to check on the chicken and it looks like it's good. But I don't know. It has some funny line. Look, you guys. The light is reflecting. Is this better? No, this is worse actually. Okay, so this way. Here we go. You see the line? I don't know what's that. But anyhow, the water tray, amazing. Thank you so much. Nothing drips anywhere, only drips in the water. And because it drips in the water, I don't think it's going to be hard to even clean the tray. So I'm very happy. But with that being said, I need to clean up a little bit because my husband helped me but left everything here. But I'm going to post the movie in few minutes, let's not exaggerate, on the Polish channel. And then, because I'm kind of like translating the older recipes, I was looking at Sebastian and Isabella, they are so cute. Especially, but the age difference, I think it's the last year recipe. I think so, I'm not sure, but if you want to check it out, look at Sebastian. How different he looks like. Isabella didn't change that much. But anyhow, so so what I wanted to say. I was posting the recipe, those are almond cookies. And I just realized when I was looking at the ingredients, oh my goodness, it's flourless. And I remember how delicious it was. And it just needs icing sugar, which I have the icing sugar sweetener. And I'm like, I have to do it. I have to try to do it with the sweetener and see how I like it. So I'm actually going to probably do like a half a recipe because I don't need that many cookies, but I'll have the oven ready in an hour. It's going to be warmed up, my toaster oven. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to quickly do the dough because it needs to stay around an hour in the fridge. So I'm quickly going to put together the dough for the cookies and put it in the fridge. And then in an hour when the chicken will come out, I will just form the cookies and bake them. And yeah, I'll have some delicious almond cookies. How about that? But now clean up a little bit. Alrighty, I will see you guys later. Hello, hello, my friends. So the chicken just made ding, but I do not think it's ready. Let me turn on my additional light here and look with me inside. It was 2 hours, but I think for me it's too pale and I don't have a meat thermometer. I should buy one, I know, but I don't have it. So look, you guys, I think this needs a little bit longer, eh? Yeah.
That looks good.
No, baby, it needs. So let's put it for another, what? 10 minutes, 20?
1 minute!
You know what, I'll put it for 20. And then I will be looking. I'm here, I have the cookies, I'm cleaning up right now. So I'll be looking inside the whole time. But I like it, I like it when it's darker. So let's do that. And we'll see how that goes. So, okay, dishwasher business. Unloading and loading. And watching Frozen with Miss Isabella. Here we go, we're making a little bit of cinema, so I was trying to, I put the lights there, but I didn't even realize that I put red. And I'll put lights here with my coffee station.
And we need
a... Okay.
Can you give me the remote, the color remote?
The color remote, yeah.
I know which color you're gonna, what favorite color you like?
Can you come closer, please?
What favorite color
you like? I do not know. Don't you need look. To point it there though, right?
Don't look, just the camera
only allowed
to look.
Blue?
Turquoise,
I'm sorry.
I pressed this one in turquoise.
Mm-hmm.
This is dark blue and this is a bit that's Mama,
okay, good jump.
Here, yeah. We need to reach.
Okay, so let's make it a cinema. Let's see how it will work. If I can do the dishes. Can I do the dishes? Well, I can survive. No, you guys? A little bit. Oh my goodness. Yes, here and Frozen. And Isabella sitting on the chair.
No, I don't. I'm still on my stool.
Oh, you're sitting on your stool, so why are you bringing the chairs? Huh?
Empty.
Oh, okay, empty chairs. All right.
Some are like full, or some are like. Are you able to pass?
So far, yes, but I'm not going anywhere though, so it's okay.
Can you go here?
Yeah, I can go there. I can pass.
Try.
All right, I'm trying. I passed.
Not like forward, like here.
Bump! I couldn't pass. I bumped into you.
No, tried it. Now again, alone. Yeah, but I was walking.
Alrighty, so sitting at your stool. Alright, let's start. Alright, see ya. Hello, it's really dark, isn't it? Maybe I move here. So, I took the chicken out. It was 3 hours, so I have no idea. Can you guys tell me how long you keep yours? Because in the booklet, which I was reading, it said to put it on the, whatever, the setting there, the highest temperature, and then on the 2 hours. And after 2 hours, it was way too pale. So, I put it for another hour. Isabella, turn on the light. Post movie. So right now it looks ready for me, but it was 3 hours, you guys. So doesn't it look good? We'll cut it right now. I'm not sure yet how to take it out because Catalin put it. I will learn how to do it, you guys. But I wanted his help the first time. Smells amazing. Cookies are in the oven. So right now I put on convect for 180 years.
Can you cut up the wing for me?
A wing for you? I think I can. Let me try. Alrighty, so let's cut into the chicken because that dinner came out to be way too late. Because first of all, Catalin was late, and then it went 3 hours instead of 2 hours. So right now it is, you guys, no, you don't want to know. You don't want to know. It's very late. I'm going to be cutting the chicken right now, so the little lady, don't put it in your mouth, Missy, so the little lady can eat, and Sebastian too. And then I'm actually waiting for the cookies. I'm really, really curious about that because they look the same like the regular one, and I'm curious how they will taste. Okay, enough talking. We still need Polish lesson. We'll probably do it a quick one today because it's really late and they still need to eat. And yeah, okay.
And the dessert.
Chicken and the dessert. What do you want for a dessert?
I know.
You don't know. We'll figure out dessert. Maybe you try my cookies.
Oh, yummy.
Yummy, yummy. Okay, let's figure out the chicken too. We'll be right back. Okay, I'm going to give it a try. Yeah, I overdid it a little bit. I'm guessing the legs are going to be better. It's a tiny bit on the dry side. 3 hours is too much. But I didn't like it how it was pale.
Can you cut mine too?
You guys advise me what you guys are doing. Can I cut yours? Yeah, I will. No, it tastes delicious, but
like what my setup.
Okay? Yeah. Okay. Let's eat some chicken. Hello, hello everybody. So still very late and still today, still March the 3rd. We didn't pass the 12th yet. I have both of my kids with me. And the husband asleep. How about that? And I'm going to give a try to the cookie. So, as you saw, if you look at the recipe with the regular icing sugar, they look totally different. So I'm curious how they taste like, because it's not the sugar, right? The other one was sugar. So, chewy, heavy. It's delicious. It's like crispy on the outside. All of the recipes lately are crispy on the outside and chewy on the inside. How? Because I keep repeating this when I'm explaining. But it's awesome. I really, really like it.
Uh-oh, low battery.
Can I might... Yeah, my battery is getting tired on me. All right, let's see that. It is time, that time of the day, which is the time for the Polish lesson. And our nice teacher is ready. So let's have a look and let's see how our student is going to be doing. And she's eating the almond cookie, guys. She likes it too. And Sebastian said he likes it too. But still, his favorite is chocolate chip, I'm pretty sure. Alrighty.
Okay, so this month is... March.
Thank you, I cleaned up so nicely.
And March is
Marzec. We don't, in Polish, we don't, please stop. Please, just push it away, because it's going to be very hard to hear the lesson. Okay, so. C in Polish is always t, t. It's never K.
Okay, so...
Marzec.
Friday.
Piątek.
Good job, piątek.
And we are learning about roast.
Roast, yes.
Which is... Let me try my best.
Yeah.
Pizza.
Pieczeń.
Oh, so close. Pieczeń. And rotisserie chicken is
curza z rozina.
Kurczak
z rożna. You cannot talk with him at the same time, because then I don't know if you pronunciating it properly. But now you're eating a nice almond cookie. So
roasted duck. Please.
Kurczak. Okay, can we not eat next time at the lesson, my little student? Do we eat at school during... No, okay. So, but the cookie was good though. Kurczak. Z rożna. Good job.
Roasted duck. Pieczona kaczka.
Pieczona.
Pieczona.
Kaczka.
Iza, you said?
Pieczona.
Pieczonia. I already said it.
Again, you were talking the same time when Sebastian? Pieczona.
Pieczonia.
Kaczka. Okay, good job.
Roasted turkey. Oh. Piezoni.
Piezoni.
Piezoni
indic. Indic. Okay. And Isabella didn't say yet. Piezoni. Indic.
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 Good.
Ania, sentence of the day. For dinner today we had chicken. Na obiad.
Dzisiaj.
Mieliśmy.
Kurczaka. Na obiad dzisiaj mieliśmy kurczaka. Okay, we waiting for you. Na obiad dzisiaj mieliśmy kurczaka.
Mama, one word is shy. Shy.
What?
Say the word again.
Kurczaka.
Kurczaka. That word. That word.
It's a word, yeah, kurczaka. Mieliśmy kurczaka, we had chicken. The other word, mieliśmy. Okay, na obiad dzisiaj mieliśmy kurczaka.
Liśmy.
Liśmy, it reminds you of shy. I see.
Yeah, but it has the letter sh.
Sh, there, yes, okay, and I gotcha.
And the
it has
letter.
Yeah, the accent, accent mark, was it?
Yeah,
oh, thank you.
Okay.
I got Huggies, I got Huggies. Okay.
Okay, time to end the vlog. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed, don't forget to give a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't.
One moment. How it's owl in Polish? How it's owl? I told her like 5 times today, but doesn't remember yet. We'll learn that. You remember?
No.
Sova.
Sova.
Sova. So this is Sova and her name is Pinky. Now we're coming back to Sebastian.
Okay. Don't forget to give a thumbs up if you haven't already. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. We would love to have you on board. Doza bechenia jutro, which means see you. Actually, no! Doza bechenia poniedziałek.
Awesome!
Which means see you on Monday.
Yeah.
Bye! Dobranoc!
Good night!
Good night.
Bye!